You know, when people ask me what I do for a living, I smile so big. The very first words out of my mouth are always, oh my gosh, I love what I do. And do you know how special that is? So many people just aren't able to say that. But for me to say, wow, I was this 14-year-old kid that had a dream of being a DJ, and now I'm the owner of this multi-award-winning, nationally recognized disc jockey service, that's amazing. I love to see people happy. I love to celebrate with them and help them celebrate the most special day of their lives.
The time flew. 5.5 hours of solid music. It was epic, and everyone had a blast. They're telling us it was the best wedding of all time.
The music that he played, the atmosphere that he said, I honestly couldn't word it any better.
Yeah. By far the best decision I ever made. This wedding would not have, other than marrying you, this wedding would not have been the same without Steve. And as everybody left, everyone said this is the best wedding I've ever been to. Everyone was on the dance floor. Everyone had a good time, and it was purely because of Steve.
No one stopped. It was awesome. He kept the crowd moving.
No, if you want a good wedding, hire this guy right here.
I think that I knew very early on that I wanted to specialize in wedding reception entertainment. I mean, that was where I was getting the most joy in my life, was performing with couples on this amazing day and being with all their family and friends, helping them create memories that they were going to last for, well, forever. A lot of times people ask how I got started in all this. I kind of DJed on the side throughout high school and then into college. In college, I studied music. I was going to be a music teacher and then got involved in radio broadcasting and the radio program at Towson University and just really got the bite from radio. Well, hello, my friends. Welcome to the Lunch Hour and 96.7 WCEI's Classic Lunch. It's Steve Moody hanging out with you at the lunch counter here. And for the next hour, all your favorite classics back to back. The highlight of my career. Oh, my gosh. I would have to say it happened in 2009. Every year, DJs from all over the country gather in Atlantic City, New Jersey for the annual International DJ Expo. The final night, they get together for the annual DJ of the Year competition, and the best of the best DJs from all over the country compete on stage against each other in front of a judging panel of their peers.
The 2009 DJ of the Year,
Now this is pretty cool too. Every year since then, they've invited me to come back and be one of the special judges on the judges panel. So I help to choose the new International DJ of the Year every year in Atlantic City. That's kind of neat. Just like any other industry, we've got our own publications, Mobile Beat Magazine, DJ Times Magazine, Disc Jockey News is a monthly newspaper that comes out. I have been a monthly writer for them for a couple of years. It has really given me some amazing opportunities that I could have never had. I mean, I've been asked to speak and travel all over the country, helping other DJs to better their performance at wedding receptions, to better their business skills, their marketing, their sales techniques. Like I said, when we first sat down together, I absolutely love what I do. I don't know what else I could ever do with my life. Everybody has all these amazing dreams of the things that they want to have happen, of all the memories that they want to make at their wedding reception, and I would love to talk about that with you.
Absolutely over the top, wonderful. I would recommend him to absolutely anyone, just the best.
They've been fantastic through the whole planning process from beginning to end. Always in touch, giving us tips and pointers and, you know, asking us if we needed anything. They were absolutely fantastic to work with.
We had the most amazing night. It was perfect, absolutely perfect. Steve is just runs the show, and he is unbelievable.
From start to finish, Steve was professional. The whole party loved him. Kept us on track, everything was on time, and everyone had a great time.
We got compliments all night long that everyone was on the floor dancing the whole night. It was the best night of my life, and it was absolutely perfect. Thank you so much for being here.